Hey guys, it's Patrick, or for you guys on YouTube, this is Nathan Box Gamer. Alright, so in the last episode, it was episode 4, we got to Matataki Village, and we kind of just like, I am so confused. Anyway, in the last episode, we got to Matataki Village, explored the Wise Owl Forest, and met this fat guy we call Goro. He has a hammer. Alright, so we talked to, Treant, and he said that this guy's father's dead. Dead. Anyway, I am not gonna lie to you guys, I kind of had a little bit of fun and upgraded the dagger a couple times to level 5 and status broke it and put it on the sword for a plus 1, and then I put my plus 9 bone rapier and I bought some of these plant breakers. So the next time I, oh wait, yeah. Training it right now. Hold on. Alright, I'm back. So I'm going to upgrade this. I'm going to build up. No, I'm not. Fun wouldn't be bad against plant at all. I just didn't build it up very properly. Anyway. Ooh, what's this? Absorbs water. That sounds really bad. Anyway. I status broke the dagger onto the wooden slingshot, upgraded the wooden slingshot, status broke the wooden slingshot, and put it on the bone slingshot, and status, I have that at level 2 now, so she's not as weak as she used to be. Just need to get some attack in there and I'll be fine. If I start fishing, I can get a topaz and that'd be very helpful. Also, I found a... Can I even put another one on him? I'm not even gonna try. I'm gonna put it on Zhao. I found a gourd, put it on Tone. I also found a pocket in the mayor's house and put that on. So now I can hold 70 items, which is actually very helpful. So, I guess the best way to start doing this is to just put some random houses down. I guess that works. Some cheese. Get three items over here. Got another plant buster. Very nice. Very helpful. Power up powder. That'll actually be very helpful if you want to for what I'm about to do. Okay, so the sign. The sign that I saw is actually not in the front of it. So, Beast Buster. So again, all really nice things out of that. Alright, and I hope you guys aren't actually upset that I did what I did with the whole making myself extremely strong. Which I can actually see where that would be a problem. I need to move in here. Look at the items. Another plant buster. I don't need to get a problem there. I need to see that it's nighttime. Couldn't just look out. Our house definitely needs stairs. Otherwise, you can't connect to this one. This awesome bread. And the pepper powder is nice as well. Maybe we can as well. Beast Buster and fire. Again, like I said, on the my wise elf. Boys, I'll blade. Not a bad idea to have some fire, especially in this area. Especially. Yeah, cow, you go. And again, everybody needs stairs. Okay, so he's a bard. Mage Slayer. Not as useful in this area, but I'm pretty sure it's gonna be useful in the fourth area. Oh, hold on. Oh, something big's happening. Not putting this out. The fire truck. Jeez. Alright, Cow, where are you? I wish to finish your house. Just appear out of nowhere, huh? Alright, so he wants a cabin? And he wants... So you're the guy who plays that song.
Oh god,
I knew it. Oh, dude. I was back now, and finally I can sing again. Thanks to you. Will you listen to something apart? Yes, please. Okay, here you go. The song is titled Legendary Hunter. I'm not gonna sing this. I'm bad at singing. Fudo Mighty Fudo. We'll find his prey, the legendary hunter we all admire. No fierce bear's claw, no white tiger's fang. Whether Dallas's raging fire, never misses his mark. In the deepest dark, brave legend of the hunt will never tire. How do you like it? It's an original piece. The legendary hunter. It's a tribute to Fudo. Oh, cool, huh? Isn't it? Cool! Thank you. This one shows Fudo's charisma, or shall I say, his power or prominence. I think he expresses well in the song. Only Fudo fans like myself can write it. It's been 5 years now since Fudo left. He was awesome, really amazing. He was the hero of our village. No one could beat Fudo. He was invincible. Those guys, I can one-hit those guys. With a dagger. A +5 dagger. Back then, the villagers were attacked by a fearful monster called the White Tiger. Many hunters lost their lives fighting the White Tiger. Now Fudo, he killed that very White Tiger. Sounds like me. I must be Fudo. His power was tremendous. After that, Fudo became a hero. The entire village respected Fudo and worshipped him as a guardian god. Fudo was my idol. I knew I couldn't be like Fudo. I've always been skinny and weak. But Fudo made even a person like myself believe I could be strong. Like magic, I felt like I could do anything. But then, 5 years ago, Fudo disappeared. There were rumors that he was killed by a monster called Killer Snake. But I said, no injury. He still fought, but Killer Snake died bravely. But I don't believe that. Fudo is too strong. I'm sure he's still alive somewhere. No half-wit killer snake could stand a chance against our hero. I'm right, right? Certainly. Right, exactly. So I bet my performance made you want to try a musical instrument too. Sorry, this is my trainer. I can't give you this. Just a minute. I thought I made myself. Yeah, it has a good sound to it. But it sounds like a mouse. Don't play it in strange places or you'll attract snakes. would be... Dadgabbit! Keep falling. Fruit of Eden's really great.
So there's nothing that can be done right now.
What shall we talk about today? As promised, I'll tell you anything. This is called the Manataki Village. How it came to be called that? Let's see. Can't remember how it's called here. I'm gonna leave. Me? Hold on, hello the guy. For one thing, I want to post as village chief on my own. Probably not even fit over the kind of match from the back then. Fudo? He was the strongest hunter. Invincible was the word for him. No one could beat him until 5 years ago, that is. He just disappeared, leaving his own way somehow. He is a gentle nature, a bit chubby, but he is the instincts of a hunter. He is Widow's son, after all. He could be a great hunter. But there's no hope with him, being the way he is now. The day Widow disappeared, his heart became covered with thick ice. How can we melt the ice in his heart? I'm quite elegant. Oh, that's enough for me. Yeah. I can't let nobody feel like he was too close to me. He was a gift. Got a good, sweet. Well, fine, Mr. Moody Pants. What's the plan? Alright, I think there's enough time to scroll around. That's where that is. I like how the body of the snake just disappeared. Hey. crap, that would be a great one. You're like, ha. Ha. Use item on the square. Where'd you get it? Why? What in tarnation? I think you're gonna be a redneck. Pow! I like this song. Goro, how are you? Dad, where the heck you been? I thought you were dead. Oh, sorry, boy. Forgive me for having suddenly left you all alone. Goro, I'm no longer on this world. I'm a spirit now. No, you're lying. It is the truth. Before I died, I put a message for you on a pendant. Into the pendant. The father you see is that message. Listen carefully, Goro. The evil force that has attacked this village will now endanger the entire world. With your allies, you must stop it. How did he know about the whole ordeals? He died 5 years ago. This is like, whatever. I'm not even gonna question. It's game. It's video game logic. With your allies, you must stop it. If you are really my son, then show me. Honor me and all hunters through your courage and battle. No, no way. Everybody in the village left you to die. I ain't gonna help those cowards. You misunderstood them. I was not betrayed by my fellow villagers. As you know, I was said to be the best hunter in the village. I killed even that brutal white tiger in one blow. But my body was being gradually weakened by an illness. As I realized I had very little time left for myself, I was a prideful hunter. My pride would not allow me to die of illness. I wanted to die in battle as a hunter should. One day I went to the woods where the fearful killer snake dwelt. Taking with me several villagers, I thought the powerful killer snake would be a perfect opponent to end my career as a hunter. But deep inside, I wanted to die in this battle. That very hunt was my plan to end my life with pride. Thus, I challenged the killer snake to a reckless fight. I, of course, fought my best. But it was obvious I was not a match for the killer snake with my body weakened by illness. In the end, the killer snake got me and started to squeeze me slowly. And soon I saw my fading flame of light start to flicker away. It was what I had wished for. I chose to die with bravery. The villagers that were with me laughed quietly. I still remember the sadness in their eyes. They probably all knew. Knowing it all, they stayed to see it through to the end. They still, to this day, speak of me as the strongest hunter that ever was. You called them cowards, Goro, but they kept the truth hidden out of respect for you. But why? Why did you do that? Goro, one day you'll understand. I am a hunter. I wanted to die a hunter. Not in the valley. And you are also a hunter. Go fight Goro. Join with other warriors and fight evil. Be a greater man than me. Goro, my bonus with you. I hate you. What are you looking at? Me? Saving the world? Not like, I don't want to give him a shot anyway. Not for the villagers, or for dad, but for me. I'll fight for me. Most useless character in the game. I'll become your mighty hunter of legend. Goro sort of became an ally. Call me whenever you're in trouble. I'll do better than you. Alright, so Goro is practically the most useless person in the game, in my personal opinion. Let's just get on up here. I'm gonna raid his house and see if there's anything inside of it, since he didn't want to come in here for a while. Bring me up chicken. Nice, nice. Beast Buster. Food again. Very good, very good. I think I might put that on the shell. I'm gonna walk around this house a bit. Nothing there? Okay. Alright, so just to give you a look at him, his weapon does 20 damage, 30 endurance, 30 speed, no magic. I mean, honestly, if you want to make it good, I mean, you could go and you could go and spend 2 hours inside of Neuron Village and Divine Beast Cave, and just get it to level 5, status break it, get it to level 5, status break it, get it to level 5, status break it, and then like just do that 10 or 12 times, and just attach it. And then get this thing like over mine and keep adding more and more mallets to it. And then whenever you get a new mallet for him, you can just status break the mallet and put it on a different weapon. The mallet never goes away. It's his first and only weapon. Discard weapons. Wow. Same with the wooden slingshot. It may be weak, but if you go to like if you just status break a dagger, a level 5 dagger, and you put it on the wooden slingshot, the wooden slingshot becomes strong enough to kill things. And once you get it high enough level, you can just put it on the bone slingshot, or whatever other slingshot you have. Gotta go back to the Wise Owl Forest. Okay, we're good. Dun, 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 dun. up. Oh, goodness gracious. Oh wow, it's been a long time since I've seen that. Well, in comparison to the amount of time that I've been in dungeons. I spent like 2 hours in dungeons doing nothing but beating up some, just doing nothing but upgrading. He's gonna want 20 chests. No! Wow! That's surprising. I'm not complaining. Wait a minute. No. I see. Decent amount of damage, huh? I'll probably end up going pro. So I need more beast and fly, and I need to have more holy and thunder. No. I hate her so much. Ow. shiny stone. No. I hate witch. I hate the witch. Oh my soul.
Thank you.
not even a Chinese token box. No, 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 no. This freaking game. I swear to God. I swear. Ah! He attacks so slow. No. Freaking game. Chest everywhere. I know we're being sugar tits. Sugar tits. Sugar tits? Oh god. Alright, well, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go make Goro, like, be a god. Alright, so, while I was just exploring inside of Divine Beast Cave, trying to get a sword to +5 so I could status break it, I picked up a chest. I opened the side of a big chest and got the sacks. So just to show you guys this, the attack is 26. That's really good. The weapon HP is 57. The abs is 60. Speed is 50. Endurance is 40. Magic power is 15. Thunder's 10. Plant is 10. And Mimic is 10. That's a really good sword. So I went online to see why this sword was pretty good. This is an upgraded sword from the Base Lord sword or the kitchen knife. And that's actually pretty cool. To build it up, you need more attack, more speed, more magic, ice, wind, holy, beast, sky, metal, and mage. What is that? So that's actually a pretty decent weapon. Well, I'll see you guys after I status break this weapon a couple times. Well, not this weapon, but after I status break two weapons. Alright, so I don't think I've ever seen a more beautiful sight in my life. Tremors. Hey guys, I'm back. Not much that was done that could have been done. I lost my bone and gear and two other things. Tried going on level 14 of the Ruined Village. With the dragon there and all. Oh my. Apparently it took five weapon HP per hit. I wasn't even like noticing it. So I lost a good two or three swords. That was going to status break. I ended up just status breaking the saw and putting it on the hammer. Just to show you guys. Well though, I went ahead and I upgraded it a good two times. Found a diamond that I put it on there. So right now everything's at max except for endurance, which is actually really nice. But I need some holy, which actually I think I have some now. I don't. That's a shame. Thunder, and then sky, anti-sky. I have thunder, so I'll put that on. But I don't have any anti-sky. How to find Pal. Good morning. wonder if he'll be in his house number this morning. Nope. Wait a minute. Is there even a pout in the house? Oh, hey, what are you doing? Lucky donut. Sky Hunter, perfect, perfect, perfect. Do you have anything to say?
That's what it's called. That's at the far end of the woods. But you're up to you, man. Go ahead.
I've already done this like 3 times now. 3 times. Matataki Village. Good. Good luck.
Fine.
No, not gone. He's gonna need that extra call.
I shall return. Alright. I'm back.
For me, that was a few minutes. For you, that was instantaneous. wonder if he's actually happy with what I thought. I don't think he's gone. Okay. Oh, I did. Yeah, there's the oak ring again. Those trees are very laggy. Alright, now to do what I've been dreading. That's 400 gold. Now I know why they offer. That's why they offer gold bar bullion. Oh. That's annoying. Thank you. And I'm back. Are you guys instantaneously? But for me, it's been like over an hour. Oh my god. lag. I swear to God.
Oh, thank God! Thank God! Get me out of here. I hate pets, so. Worst character in the game. Turned on my fan. It's getting a little chilly in here now. Thank you.
already know I'm gonna have a lot of issues with this floor. Yeah. still needs more holy and more thunder and more sky. Stuffy. Thank you. I wish I had some way, some form of duplicating. Alright, well, I'm back. So the steel hammer is actually a great weapon. Yeah. That's not what I meant to press. Scared me. You look nice. Mysterious creature? Okay, but seriously now. Heck. Hi! Who are you? Oh, I see. I'm Coscus. Nice to meet you, Tone. I can't go out of this house. So come and see me. Come visit me once in a while. What do you think? It would be cool if grass was growing at the top of the shell. Looks like a gigantic freaking baby. I don't have grass. Okay, maybe. Sky Hunter, very nice. Oh, it's morning. Ooh. Looks like a girl has a close on Goro. Is he gonna be on the balcony?
Yep.
It's Will. Hey, Will. I'm back. Ah, oh, found it. Yeah, I called it. I found it. Ouch. Here it is. Moonga seed. Always good to check in the houses, even if you finish them. Because chests do respawn. Although, it hasn't been that long since I've been in here. Just feels like it. Constant interruptions and other stuff. I've been playing this since about noon, and now it's going on 10 o'clock. I mean, there was a dinner break, and then my brother and his friend played Bayonetta. So, there was also a Bayonetta break. But after Bayonetta and dinner, I mean, that's only about maybe two hours? Not even? Like an hour and a half, because I didn't actually play that long until I got bored of it. Darn you, clothing wrecks. Obstructing my way of getting to other places. Oh, saw red lights. What are the lights? Those are the cops. Okay, so nothing with the musician. Seems like everything's gonna be coming to an end for this area. I think there's only gonna be like maybe three, maybe four more floors left. So I need to get a candy. How do I get candy? Didn't even realize it. I put him next to the peanut pond as requested. Hey Chirp Chirp, how's it going?
I got two people that I need. Grass, that'll complete Cosmos' house. You have some bread. You have watermelon too. No. Since that's so short, I might as well just not pass up this armor. Boom. What in the heavens? Okay, you got some stairway. Practically every house needs a stairway in this town. No! Screw you. I hate the witches, man. And you know what? That's gonna be the one guy that... I'm just gonna have to kill that witch just so I can leave. I promise you, I'm gonna have to kill... Go back and kill that one specific witch. Just that one. Oh, so there were two more enemies on there that I didn't even know about. Speed 2. Oh, so I don't have to go and fight that chick. That's some thunder. I don't remember what weapon, but that's needed. There was something that needed thunder.
Now this isn't this conspicuous.
Oh!
I wonder if it'll work. Nope. Ah, Sunday. I don't even care. I don't even care. I'm not even gonna touch that. Nope. There's no physical form of me caring that is possible. It's just those witches, man. Those witches. Basically, if you want to level up a weapon, just find a way to back floor and just switch between the front floor and the back floor several times. Like, just do nothing but that, because enemies keep respawning. Chests do not, but enemies respawn. What's up, Friday? What's up? Friday? I love you. Wednesday, on the other hand? You're fine. I just felt like Sunday. I've yet to see a mimic. Oh, I'm in it. I've yet to see a mimic in a back four. I'm happy for that. Sea killer is not all that helpful yet. I don't like Thursday. Ah, I'll keep that. That's cool. Oh, Saturday, you're cool. All right, just found out. Was looking online. Aquamarine gets plus 10. I don't know if it'll show it. Yeah, it showed it. That should be enough. I'm hoping. And then I need some holy. Alright, so I'm gonna need more thunder. But I'm good finally on Skyhopper. So now I just need to get some thunder and holy gems. And then I can build up. Yeah. Now there's a reason why I'm going back in. It's because all of the enemies that are in there are like Fridays and Saturdays. So they're just a bunch of punchers and kickers. If I could level up like one more, just finish up this level with I'm gonna make Goro very strong here. Now just to cut out some of that. See, I don't think I'm gonna have to cut it. Only due to the fact that I'm so close that there's no need for more fighting. Magic. test out this new weapon. It'll be fun. Let's just go. Go get me some water. Got me a bottle of water behind me. Looks like we're at the end of the dungeon, I think? Any new houses to put down? There we go. Just put that there. Chest behind me. I have no idea where you just pulled that out. You're completely naked. Thank you. How does he even know he's on a high place? Fish buddy. Playing with my wife. Vagabond Cook. Rare seafood dish. Mm-hmm. I have a feeling that that's not for me. Needs more ice and needs Mimic Buster. I'm gonna look into this real quick. Alright, so it's a pretty good weapon, but it's not something that I think I'm gonna be using. I think I'm going to get it to level 5 and put it into Steel Hammer. Reasoning for that is because the frozen tuna turns into the big bucks hammer, which you get in Queens. But if you are smart enough, inside of Queens you're able to, I'm gonna say this since I haven't done it in a while, in Queens, if you get your next party member, who I'm not gonna spoil who is, before completing the actual shop that you can get in the area, then you get the Big Bucks hammer for free. Almost 17 hours of gameplay. So let's see. Okay, I just need to talk to Kai. If I can find the blasted person. Who's your stinking brother? I got that stinking nameplate. I just need to find Kai and put this darn fire. You guys need a torch. Okay, not your brother, not your father. I have no idea how to answer this question. Oh, what the heck is he up to now? Okay, so it's not her brother nor her father, it's her grandfather. No, oh, whoa. Why not? Don't you see? The evil clone's about to reveal the world. Stop talking nonsense and come down here. Momo, pray with me for world peace. Oh, come on, are you nuts? Calling your own grandfather nuts. What a granddaughter. Can it be you, Momo, that your brain is already infected by evil? Oh boy. He really has gotten nuts. So you're the one who restored our house, right? Thank you. Here's something for you. So that's what the plant buster looks like. That's pretty cool. And some side food. And some side food. It'll save you well on your journey. Huh? Her butt is talking. Her butt is talking, guys. Hey, what are you doing? That's why I had Google Chrome on mute. Genoma. Okay. Now I have Genoma analysis. 60% done with request. Time to find Mama. Sweet, beautiful Mama. Not as beautiful as Wonder who we get to see. You in here, Mama? Nope, you're always somewhere. You're always moving. Back, Nabbit. Woman. Where do you gotta be all off these times? Are you? Nope, that's just you crazy. That's just your crazy grandfather. Okay, I guess it's morning now. think I'm gonna be working on the quests a little bit later. Isn't that crazy? Cool, look at this. I'll give you this if you come down. Here. Gee, thanks. Let me return the... I'm gonna return you the favor. Sorry, we don't have much. We can give you... We don't have much we can give. But take this anyway. They say in the east, you can make your own medicine from the sea. Seems you're traveling, so this may come in handy. Oh, holy stuff. That's actually probably the best thing that could have came. I'm actually super happy about that. I'll work on that later. Anyway. Well, you know what? The water mills sometimes have stuff around them, so... Okay, no. Sorry. They have stuff inside sometimes. Alright, well, the gourd's nice. I can put that in gourd up. Goro likes gourds. Figure amulet. Mage Slayer. Sea Killer. It's another gourd. So those, that, the ones in this one have to respawn. Will anything come from these? You literally have nothing in there, ever. haven't visited Treant in a while. Grass cake. Is that Goro's favorite item? Yep, that's gonna increase his defense, which is whoa by 7. It's just so peaceful. And then there's that thing. Still one more from you. Is there anything that you can tell me? Okay, I already heard of all of that. Light is coming from the soil. Use item like square. Okay, I'm confused. Am I getting a call to somebody? Let's try talking to Treant. Okay. Well, that was so useful.
I'm extremely confused. Over a bit. Alright, so reading online, it says that I need to find a sundew. But sundew is also the item that we used to get into the back floor dungeons. A lot of people say that you can find sundew at the mushroom house. And I hope that I can find one. Oh, it's a chest in here. That much is noted. There's the sundew. Great old hermit. Yeah, I'm right. Same item used for the floors. Alright. This is a really long video. Upstairs. Oh my God. Stupid. I feel stupid. Oh, I about cried. I'm so happy. Oh, thank God. You know, I think the reason why that happened, why those issues happened, was because I am so freaking tired. I mean, I've been technically been playing this game for 11 hours with only 3 hours of footage. So, you know, I'm just gonna get off. You guys can see the boss in episode 6. Guys, this is Patrick for Facebook Friends. This is Patrick for YouTube. Guys, this is Nintendox Gamer. Leave a like, comment, subscribe if you feel the need to. And always give me some feedback, because the reason why my voice sounds so clear is because of feedback.
And I have to thank some of my Facebook friends for that, because they told me, hey, your voice is very unclear, very cloggy when you're talking. I'm like, oh, I guess it is. So I turned down the overall game volume to 22%, up to my mic volume to 50, and now I sound clear as can be, like a whistle. So please, please, please give me feedback. If you see something that's going on and you're not seeing that it's proper in the way that I record things, let me know. So I'll see you next time in episode 6 of Dark Cloud. Let's play Dark Cloud. Have a great night, and I'll see you next time.